You can fuck with me if you wanted to. These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes. Hit the school, I can get them both.
What is good, guys? It's your boy ASAP Torres. Now today we got a new video, and this video is actually going to be about Carmelo Anthony. Now Carmelo Anthony is obviously a player for the New York Knicks, a small forward, great, one of the best small forwards that ever played in NBA history. We do have new sources of Carmelo Anthony. Now it stated that Carmelo Anthony is interested in playing for the Portland Trailblazers. Now the Portland Trailblazers are a very good team. They do have Damian Lillard. They have a great CJ McCollum. They have a great, you know, roster with many great players on it. I think Carmelo would actually be a really good fit on the Blazers, just because, you know, they need a little more scoring power. They really aren't contenders in the playoffs just because of the other high-end teams, the Warriors, the Rockets. You know, those teams they really can't compete with. So they would need a playoff clutch player. And I do think Carmelo is a great fit for the Blazers. I feel like Carmelo Anthony is not really a leader on a team. That's just my opinion. He's been playing for the Knicks for about seven years. I don't think that he's a really good fit for the Knicks anymore, man, to be honest with you. Their organization is really going to be based off of Kristaps Porzingis. I mean, overall, they're actually not a bad team. I would put the Knicks in the future, probably 8 to 7 seed if they could build around Porzingis. They're not that bad of a team, man. But yeah, Carmelo is debating on going to the Blazers now. That might be his next team. He's obviously still trying to work a deal with the Houston Rockets. They're trying to trade Ryan Anderson. They can't really do it because of the salary cap and you know, what they can afford for him, and they're trying to find a third team to see if they could put all this, you know, all this pretty much financial solution. It's pretty much a hazard on the financial settings. They can't really debate on how much to pay Carmelo. Obviously, he's going to be taking a large amount of a pay cut, which he used to play for the Knicks. But, I mean, we'll wait and see. Hopefully, Carmelo could go to the Blazers, man. I mean, I wouldn't mind seeing him play in a Blazers uniform. He's a very good player. I think he'll fit in pretty good. If they can adjust their player rotations, let's see if they could get a little more star power in. Who knows? The Blazers might be a playoff contender. But, yeah, guys, this is the this is my reason on my research that I have found on Carmelo possibly going to the Blazers. Alright guys, if you liked the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe. And then, man,